Hey, Gary.
Yep.
Tyre shop says they have to fit new weights to my wheels. Can you explain what that's about?
What have you done? Have you thrown a weight or something?
I believe so.
Weight there. So, we've got tyre weights. I'll grab another example. So, the manufacturer makes a tyre. And this tyre is generally going to be round and black, but it might have heavier points and lighter points. And so they generally try and mark that with some coloured dots, which I can't see on these because they've been used. But basically, before they put the tyre on the car, they actually put it on the rim, and then they put it on a thing called a balancing machine. And that actually tells them, like they spin it up, and that tells them which sides are light and which sides are heavy. And they actually have to put weights on so that the wheels are balanced, because otherwise it'd be bump, 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 bump. So, if we look in here, this is one type of weight, sort of a stick-on weight that goes inside the rim. So it's obviously a little bit lighter over here, so they've stuck some weights here. And then that's another type of clip-on weight over here. So it's obviously needed a little bit of left and right balancing, as well as the uppy downy balance. That's the technical term, by the way. So when you step it up a notch and have something a bit more ridiculous, like a 35-inch tyre, then that requires significantly more weights. So you can see here that we've got these clip-on rim weights here, but also stacks of heavier weights over here on the rim, again, to help with that uppy-downy balancing. Again, technical term. So, they're generally, I don't know if they're lead or what are they, lead, some sort of heavy stuff, stick on, make it balance, so that way you don't go bump, 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 bump in the car.